over the weekend. Did you see it? China hosting the World AI Conference in Shanghai. Look, we've got to show our audience. Robotics front and centre. Some of them boxing like we see here. Some of them pretty messily dispensing drinks. They're even playing the piano. But Ed, like, you're the person sitting down there with some of the leading robotics and humanoid makers here in the US. And it's interesting that in the story they're really, really articulating the US isn't there with a cost-effective competitor right now.
But with this event in China, right, there's the bit that's for show. It's just like CES or GTC, where you put all of this cool tech in one place. Mm-hmm. But the forecasts are that this is going to be an industry in the trillions of dollars by 2050, 2030, whatever. The skepticism in the story, which I really appreciate, is like, how much is this is translatable to the real world? But China, as we keep hearing from Jensen Huang and everyone else, has leading researchers in the field of AI and an amazing supply chain for robotics because they can control it domestically. That seems to be a big theme.